You're with Rishi. It's his birthday, and we just designed a ping pong racket that has a heart on it, and it's a magic heart like that. And now we're going to try to design a ping pong table. Yeah.
In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold these two ping pong rackets that have hearts on them. And when you shine the light from behind, you can see the heart through the ping pong racket. So I'm going to show you how to fold these. And I also have a separate tutorial. Rishi and I also came up with this ping pong table together. And for that tutorial, click here. And now, the two I love ping pong rackets. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for these two rackets, I used 1/4 of a 6-inch square of kami, so a 3-inch square for each racket. But for this tutorial, I'm gonna use a full 6-inch square. So you'll end up with a bigger racket. So for this model, begin white side up and fold in half, but we're just gonna fold on the left side. So align it and fold just about like that and crease sharply and unfold. And now fold this edge to the crease. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. And repeat. And now fold this corner to the opposite corner. And rotate. And fold this edge up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And just fold from this point to here. And unfold and repeat. And unfold and rotate. And now fold this edge up to this point, letting the whole back swing down like that. So this is what it looks like on this side. And this is what it looks like on this side. This edge goes right to that intersection point right there. And when you flatten it, just lift up the flap. That way you won't end up with an extra crease there. And now turn over. All right, now fold this bottom point to here, but just make a pinch mark like that and unfold and fold to the pinch mark. And now open here and just open this pocket. And fold the corner in right on that crease. Just fold it straight across like that. So we have a triangle there. And now close it back up like that. And now we're going to do a swivel fold. So we're folding on this existing crease right here and fold it so that it goes right to that point. And squash. And squash on this side. So it's like that. And now fold this corner up. We're folding on this point, and we want this point to land on this edge. Like that. And repeat. And now fold this flap so that the fold aligns with this edge. And repeat. And fold it inside on the crease. And repeat. Now fold this point, well, you don't really want to fold it because then you're going to make an extra fold on the racket. So just estimate that we're folding right to the middle of the square. And now we're going to turn this thing into a heart. So fold like this. We're just folding, we're opening up the pocket and folding it like that. However you can do it. I mean, you might end up doing it just like that, but if you can somehow get that edge to match up, that's gonna look a little bit better. And do the same thing here. Like that. And here. And you can round here just a little bit to complete the rounding of the heart. And now round this part like this. This is to taste. And if you want, you can pull out this flap and just kind of put it on top like that. So that way, this is on top of this, is on top of this, is on top of this. And it just creates a little bit more of an aesthetic look. And it might hold it down a little bit too. And we can also help hold it down by folding this edge inside. And that'll give the heart a little bit of extra curvature. So it's like that. Oops. Yeah, that might come undone a little bit. There we go. Oh. Okay. All right, and repeat on this side. Yeah, it's hard to get this flap to stay, but just do your best, or don't do it at all. It doesn't really need to stay. And there it is.
And when you shine the light from behind,
the heart shows through. Like that. And you can round out the racket to taste here as well. And also shape the handle. Make it three dimensions. That'll make it a little bit more rigid. And narrow looking. And there's the ping pong. And there's the ping pong racket. And I love ping pong. Whoosh, whoosh.